Right, because we're supposed to, like, go to the next area, and I guess we're supposed to, like, board the ship to get there. It's literally just another zone transition.
Great.
I saw the waypoint for this place unlocked in the map already, so it probably did that thing where it unlocks it just in case you get bugged.
Quest completed. Just by warping here. Okay.
Yep.
Okay. There you are. I've been questioned. I needed a change also. I'd like you to take this. There's a shrine just outside the city. People leave idols.
How did you enjoy the trip? Glad to hear it. I do not. Unfortunately, there are things I need to take care of here. I do recommend. Good. Then I'll see you in Majelka.
Okay, so.
I like how we're in yet another town.
Yeah, we just went from town to town. More shattering ruins.
Oh, yeah.
Can I help you?
Snake dude.
Ready?
Yeah, sorry, there was one thing I was adding to one of my loot filters because I thought of it the other day and I just hadn't done it.
Ah, it's all good.
The loot filters apparently are local only, so I have to, like, come down here if I wanted to do it. Basically, I want to make sure I have a weapon with shred armor chance on my equipped because it means that all 8 billion of my swinging swords individually will also inflict shred armor, which dramatically reduces enemy resistances.
Play this game.
Right.
I haven't played in a week.
Yeah, I've only been playing down here. The temptation to play separately is there, but then I'm like, okay, but what if I, like, come up with a cool build or something and then...
Yeah.
I guess I could do a necro minion build or something like that that I wouldn't want to play down here.
Yeah.
Level 55. Oh, that's awesome. Huh. Place the idol here, return to the dude in the town. Okay, well, there's another quest here, so... Oh, apparently, like, the most recent patch, they, like, mentioned a desync issue is being fixed. At least one. Apparently, one of the things that could happen is that if you moved into an enemy while in online mode, it would, like, on your client, try to shove the enemy out of the way, even though you're not actually able to.
Oh.
And that forced the desync between you and the server, because the server wasn't allowing that to happen.
So my teleport move I would be teleporting into guys because it does damage.
Right, and then and that therefore... would like desync you because it was on your screen. It was shoving them away, and the server was like, "That's not okay."
Yeah. I don't even know what's happening with all these pets.
Yeah.
I mean, it's a good problem, but at the same time, don't really know what's going on.
Oh, that... Yeah, as I say, that sounds like a...
Leveled, by the way.
Oh yeah, I did too. Okay. Just like scoping out random drops here. Right. Just gonna start putting points in this thing where every time I block, I heal.
Health gained on kill. I like the sound of that.
On hit is better, but I think that's a melee only thing.
Yeah. Well, my totems do non-trivial damage, so odds are one of the spikes is gonna heal me at some point.
Summon several allied ice beetles, and there's a chest here.
There, some guys spawned back there.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I forgot I had the baby scorpions thing.
Woo!
What is that?
Pain! Jesus Christ! That fire was shredding me. There's something that, like, the big snake dude got... summoned, but like as a attack.
There's some pretty cool looking twisters.
Yeah.
I was getting no desync issues.
Knock on wood.
Yeah.
Can I help you?
Ignore the thingies. You have one. Okay, thanks.
Yeah, same here. Only one. Okay, where were we going?
Quest turn ends.
Apparently walking over a chicken can slow you.
I suppose fortunately there's another path, but that puts us in Scalebane territory. I'd rather take my chances. There's a dried river that unfortunately you'll go alone.
I can't believe Zoreth Carbo Wonder. Have I been blind? I suppose you're right. Please. No. Not yet. And I think that's all okay.
Right. Hello. Stay safe.
Dry river.